Los Angeles, a 70's celebration. The Beat is back with memorable performances by the Bee Gees. From the Dukes of Hazzard, John Schneider and Tom Wolpat. From Laverne and Shirley, Lenny and Squiggy. And Olivia Newton-John. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bee Gees.
Contest. There's no question that the biggest group of the late 70s was the Bee Gees. In fact, they're the only group in rock history to give the Beatles a good run for their money on the charts. Did you know that? They had their first hit, New York Mining Disaster, 1941, over 25 years ago. And their most recent, even as we speak. They've created some of the most memorable music in rock, and they're back tonight to continue that tradition. Please welcome Barry, Morris, and Robin, the Bee Gees.
Thank you.
And the Beat Is Back continues with an all-star finale.
Like all kinds of great television shows that have all kinds of great music and great talent, we've run out of time. We hope you had as much fun as we did. So let's bring it home with the Bee Gees.
Yes!
And tonight,
dancing, yeah. Thank you so much.